200 times over strength.
I played a song by LL Cool J.
Probably 4 or 5 inches of water.
There was no floor.
I didn't know what to do.
What?
So, about 1975 or 1976, Richard Marx called me about getting an FM frequency. And in that process, we wound up borrowing $25,000 from the Alumni Association. Richard called me, I lived in Atlanta at the time, and said, I need you to come to Charlottesville and go to the Alumni Association and borrow $25,000. I said,
what?
So, I came up and Richard and I went over and talked with the Alumni Association, and they loaned WUVA $25,000. Now, we didn't have our FM frequency at that point. Hardly anybody could hear us on the air in the dorms. And 5 of us co-signed the note. We each signed for $5,000 apiece. But fortunately, the station made enough money to pay off the note eventually. And so I didn't have to make good on the pledge. But it turned out that WUVA was the only student organization at the time that had paid the Alumni Association back for money that it had borrowed. And we've since borrowed, well, we paid that $25,000 back, and we've borrowed some money since then from them and paid them back. So we have a good track record with the Alumni Association.